Chucky, wanna dance? It can't look hard.
Pigs are plenty. Pigs galore.
But didn't it fail?
Late one night, as I sat reading, I thought I heard the sound of feeding. Through the kitchen door, I pressed, barely watching where I stepped. A crash, a bang, a shout, a yell. I slipped on something. Then I fell. I landed on a pile of pigs. Some eating dates, some eating pigs. In the cupboards on the floor, pigs aplenty, pigs galore. Black pigs, white pigs, brown and pink, making oatmeal in the sink. Pigs from England, pigs from France. They're underpants. Pigs arrive by boat, by plane. A bus pulls up, and then a train. A band strikes up. A piggy sings. Then at 10, the doorbell rings. Someone yells,
"The pizza's here!"
And all the pigs begin to cheer. Flying pizzas fill the air. One goes flat against my chair. The piggy piggies eat their fill. I get nothing, just the bill. I've had enough, I scream and shout. Get out, you pigs! You pigs, get out! Cry.
Don't make us go.
Don't say goodbye.
You can stay, I tell them all, but sweep the floor and scrub the wall.
I give them proof, a tail, a mop.
Now sweep and scrub till I say stop.
The piggies work, and when they're done, upstairs they stagger, one by one. They brush their teeth and comb their tails, then wash their snouts and clean their nails. The pigs and I climb into bed. I plump the pillows, plop my head. I close my eyes and try to sleep. Before too long, I'm dreaming deep.
That was a good story. But the pretty thing they want.
Don't cry, I know. You're trying your hardest, and the hardest part is letting go of the nights we shared. Ocala is calling, and you know it's haunting, but compared to your eyes, nothing shines quite as bright. And when we look to the sky, it's not mine, but I want it so. Let's not pretend like you're alone tonight. I know he's there. You're probably hanging out and making eyes. All across the room he stares. I'll bet he gets the nerve to walk the floor and ask my girl to dance. She'll say yes. Because his words were never easier than
I can live without you, but without you I'll be miserable. And I can live without you, but without you I'll be miserable. And I can live without you, but without you I'll be miserable at best.
Candy, your cousins are here.
Yeah, Luke is here.
Say hi, cousins.
Yeah.
Can we come out of bed?
No.
No, 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 no.
All right, your mommy and daddy are gonna look for you. You're so cute.
That sounds so adorable. I'm so cute! Did you jump? Pig, a plenty pig lure? No, me.
Where did all these go?
Oh no!
Where are they?
It's gone!
Where are they? Where are they? Oh, I see them.
There he is!
Good girl. Nice job.
Put your hands up.
Hands up. Paws up. So, you gonna go out with us?
Yeah.
You gonna stay home?
Come with that.
Did you have a good day at school?
Mm-hmm. No, no, don't. It's okay. No, 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 no.
too.
Let's see.
I think this. Come on.
Are you hot?
Who?
Hot?
Yeah, I'm hot. Oh, man. Something. Oh, you didn't know what I was saying. Yeah. I beat the ring on the ring, all right. No. Oh, hi, Daddy. I'm watching in the first place to show you. This is my hand. I can't wait. Dang, Elmer. No problem. Thanks, Spino Grandmama.